I understand the emotion and the depth of feeling this causes and actions taken that are offensive and objectionable are not necessarily illegal in a sovereign legal system. We have also seen protests against both Turkey and NATO over the last weeks in Sweden. I do not like them, but I defend the right to disagree. This is part of freedom of expression.